I was one of the best football players in football history. I was a running back for the San Diego Chargers. My name is Daniel Tomlinson. I broke the NFL single-season touchdown record. There's much more to me than just records. To be in the NFL, you have to be able to play with the best. During the time I played, there was no one better. I was skilled, fast, and tough. In 2006, I won the Most Valuable Player Award. I worked very hard to get to the NFL. I would practice every day. I would run every day. I would watch film every day to perfect my moves. Of course, all the hard work I put in made me the best, but the thing that helped me the most was my mom. I grew up in Waco, Texas. One day when I was 8 years old, I woke up and I went into my mom's room and told her one day I'll buy her a big new house. Eventually, I did. I was one of the best football players of all time.